Hello, and welcome to Explore Beyond Your Door. I'm Kaden, and I love to explore outside. I go for walks, or I just find a cool tree, or even just a neat spot to sit. I look up, I look down, I look all around, and I just see what I can find. I observe everything around me, and you never know what you're gonna find in nature, which is the best part. So let's go on a nature walk together, and let's see what we can find. Let's explore, come on. So one place I really like to look when I'm trying to find different creatures is to roll over down logs. You might find snakes, so you gotta be careful, but you usually find worms and little roly-polies, and I just found a red-backed salamander. It got away under that log, so I'm gonna roll over this log and let's see what we can find.
Well, this log has a lot of neat mushrooms. Let's see. Anything. Underneath. Bottom of the mushrooms look pretty cool. And looks like there's a centipede hiding under there. Yep.
Let's try this log, see what we can see. Whoa! A millipede! Look at that! So remember that orange centipede we saw earlier? Well, this one's a little bit different. Centipedes have one pair of legs per body segment, so one of those little lines. But millipedes like this have two pairs of legs, so they have twice as many legs. And millipedes are known for being slow, and they burrow in the ground, while centipedes are really fast. Sleeping. Doesn't want to move. Just rolled over part of that little tree stump. I found something pretty cool right there under that leaf. Okay. It's a red-backed salamander. Salamanders are born from eggs in streams. But a lot of them crawl out on land and then actually live on land. And it's a little blurry because this salamander is actually very small. You can see compared to my hand. It's a little guy. But I'll let it go and I'll carefully place the log right back over it so it can have its little home again. Bye, salamander.
We found some really awesome wildlife today just by looking under those logs. We found mushrooms, a centipede, a millipede, and my favorite was the red-backed salamander.
Well, thanks for joining me as I explored outside my door. Now it's your turn. Get outside and look around. Look up, look down, look all around and just see what you can find. You never know what's out there, and that's what's so exciting. So get out there and explore, and I'll see you next time.